In other news tonight, some Central Coast High School students are headed to Washington, D.C. this Thursday.
Yeah, they're from Alvarez, and they're members of the band and ROTC. They're performing in a special concert event at the Lincoln Memorial over the weekend. Their story tonight from Action News reporter Felix Cortez.
Alvarez High School Band and ROTC Color Guard practicing for one of their biggest performances yet, a concert at the Lincoln Memorial in celebration of President Lincoln's bicentennial birthday.
Really cool that something like this happened to us because we are such a small band. And so, you know, you wouldn't think that we'd be doing something as big as going to Washington, D.C. Normally we just go to Great America and play in competitions there.
This is our trip and our last year here, and we go out big in front of everyone in D.C., so I'm actually happy and excited.
Alvarez is one of just 8 schools from around the country that will be performing this weekend in front of the Lincoln Memorial. In the audience will be Everett Alvarez, the Vietnam prisoner of war for which the school is named after. That's a big deal for these junior ROTC members.
It's going to be really cool. I think it's going to be the best color guard we've ever done. Really? Yeah, to go up in D.C. Lincoln Memorial and do our color guard show where Alvarez does best.
A really good opportunity for us. Like, 4 years, I haven't done much, maybe a couple field trips or drill meets. This is something really big that we get to do. We get to put Alvarez's name out there and represent our unit and do something good. And we will look good out there.
These youngsters not only representing Alvarez, but Salinas as well. Dedicated musicians proving a lot of good can come out of this city.
Salinas is not so bad. You know, if we have a lot more students like us that like to go out and participate for the community and show that we're all good students here, it's choices. People have choices in what they do.
The band is making history here at Alvarez High School. This is the first time ever that a band from this school will be performing in Washington, D.C. Reporting from Everett Alvarez High, I'm Felix Cortez, KSBW Action News 8.